everyone. Today I'm going to demonstrate on donning and doffing of personal protective equipment. Donning means to put on and doffing means to remove. First of all, we have to make sure that we are not wearing any sort of ornaments. Then we have to follow hand hygiene. It is either with a hand rub or with soap and water. After doing hand hygiene, the very first thing is to put on the shoe cover while sitting on the chair comfortably. Then, first pair of gloves. Then, gown. Step is to wear a mask, N95 mask. After wearing mask, we have to inhale once and to exhale in order to see if there is any sort of leakage, and we have to secure properly from the nose. The next step is to wear cap. Then eye shield. Then hood cap. Then the second pair of gloves. Lastly, you have to wear the plastic apron. You have to make sure that none of your body part is to be exposed before entering the patient area. Thank you.